Good morning. Good morning, Jeanette. Good morning. How are you this morning? Thursday. Thirsty Thursdays. Morning, Alexa. How you doing, Alexa? We got an awesome workout today, guys. Thank you guys for joining. It's going to be quick. It's going to be good. Short and effective. It's all you need. Thursday. Thursday it is. All right, guys, so today's workout, let's get going. So we are gonna do HIIT and Core today. Tuesday we broke it up. So Tuesday we did, a HIIT station first, completed that, then we did core. Today we're just gonna do a mix of everything. So our core and our HIIT is gonna be intertwined. What we're gonna do is a total of 8 exercises today. We're gonna do 2 stations, so 4 exercises per station, and we're gonna do 4 sets of everything. All right, sounds like a lot, but a lot of these exercises are really quick. HIIT exercises, they're gonna go fast. So we're gonna get a lot of reps in, a lot of sets, but everything's gonna move really quick. Good morning, Luis. So since today is just a quick 20-minute workout, we're not gonna do any foam rolling or static stretching before, but we are gonna do a dynamic warm-up because we always wanna make sure we're warmed up before we work out. So we're gonna do a quick dynamic warm-up, then we're gonna get right into our first station. All you guys need today is just 2 dumbbells. There's actually only 1 exercise out of the 8 that we're actually using weights. So we're going to be doing some dumbbell thrusters, but just go super light. We're not trying to really tire out our shoulders or muscles. We're just really trying to get the heart rate up, get that cardio, get moving, get a nice good sweat, burn that fat. So let's get going, guys. Let's get into our dynamic warm-up. So we're going to go real quick and get into our workout. So we're only going about 20 total minutes. So let's start those leg swings up. Keep those legs straight. Point those toes towards your knees. Loosen up those hamstrings, calves, low back. Hit that entire backside. We'll spend just a tad longer on our dynamic warm-up than we normally do since we're not doing foam rolling or static stretching. All right, guys, so we're going to come here. We're just going to step forward into a 45-degree lunge. Whatever leg's back, we're going to push that back knee forward. Same arm's going to come up. We're going to lean back, get a stretch in those hips. We're going to alternate legs, alternate arms, really focusing on stretching out those hip flexor areas, all those muscles in there. We'll hit one more on each side. Get nice and warmed up. All right, guys, from here, we're gonna point the toe towards the knee. Keep that leg straight, just swipe down. Get a nice, good stretch in that backside, hamstring area, calves, low back. Get nice and warmed up here. All right, from here, we're gonna do a stationary lateral lunge. We're just gonna go side to side, get nice and low. Warming up those hips, outer glutes, getting those adductors, inner thighs, growing area in there. All right, perfect. Now we're gonna hit that upper body. Nice big rotations. How are you guys feeling today? Looks like we only got 5 people on right now. Where's everybody at? Who else is on? Who else is joining us today? Say hello. All right, guys, open that chest. Lift over right over left. Just get that upper body nice and loose. Loosen up those shoulders. All right, guys, nice big circles. Keep that bicep close to the ear. All right, let's go backwards. Morning, Jen. All right, guys, from here, we're gonna hold a nice deep squat. So we're gonna get nice and low. We're just gonna rotate back and forth, get a nice good stretch and warm up those hips, ankles. Here, get nice and warmed up. All right, so what we're gonna do now, you guys are gonna come down, you're gonna place 1 foot forward, whatever foot's forward, your opposite hand is gonna come on the ground. And then what you're gonna do from here is you're gonna straighten that leg out. We're gonna go ahead and open that chest, hold for a second or two, come down, back up. Keep your back leg straight so we get a nice good stretch in your back hip. All right, so this is one of my favorite warm-up exercises here, because not only your core is engaged for warm up that core, but you're getting your shoulders, getting your mid-back, getting your hips. All right, guys, switch sides. So keep that back leg straight. Open up, we wanna really loosen up that mid-back and that lower trunk area, low back area. Do about one more here. All right, last one, we're just gonna pop on your back. We're gonna hit 10 bridges and we're gonna get into our workout. So we wanna get nice and moving quick here. Weight on your heels, extend your hips, squeeze your glutes, hamstrings at the top, feel the stretch in your hip flexor. Nice, good stretch here. Two more, last one. All right, guys, so first station, four rounds. So however you guys wanna do it, once you guys, morning, Lisa. So once you guys have the exercises down in the station, you guys can just cruise, very minimal rest, all right? Go faster than me if you need to, but focus on your form. If we're doing any kind of lower body exercise or anything, make sure you're getting that full range of motion for everything, actually. So cruise, you guys keep up with me. I'm gonna try to keep up with you guys. It's just reps, so in the same way, we're kind of on our own. Very minimal rest. We're just gonna try to get through this as quick as we can. So first station, four exercises. We're gonna do four sets. All right, guys, let's get going. So first exercise, we got jumping jacks, just basic, regular jumping jacks. Second exercise, fly crunches. Third, dumbbell thrusters. So you need weights there. Last exercise, leg raises. You're gonna be on your back working your core. We got four rounds of that. All right, so let's get going. We got 15 jumping jacks. Ready, set, go. One, two, three, four, five. Slide down the elbows. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. All right, guys, 15 fly crunches. Let's go, just keep moving. As long as you guys stay moving, keep that heart rate up. Make sure you guys keep your legs straight, arms all the way back. 4, 5, squeeze at the top. 7, 8, 9, let's go. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, grab your weights. We're doing 12 thrusters. So two dumbbells. All right, nice deep squat. Drive up, one. Stay light, nothing too heavy. We're going quick, we wanna go fast. 3, we're focused on that form. 4, 5, drive through your heels. 7, 8, looks like this. 9, 10, 11, 12. All right, leg raises. So it looks like this. On your back, here, up. Don't let your legs touch. 1, squeeze your abs at the top. 2, 3, keep your core tight. 5, 6, 7, this is one set for this. 8, 9, 10, 5 more. 4, grabs tight. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Let's go, jumping jacks. Quick rest. No rest, I mean. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, let's go. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Fly crunches, 15. We got 4 sets. 1, 2, squeeze. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Keep going. 10, 11. Woo, abs are burning. Keep it up. 12, 13, 14, 15. Thrusters. Grab your weights. 12. Let's go. Deep squat. 1, 2, 3, 4. Go quick, but good form. 5, let's go. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 2 more, 11, 12, all right, leg raises, 15, almost halfway through this first section, so, 1, 2, keep your hands under your butt if you need, 3, 4, 5, keep them out, make it harder, 6, 7, switch it up, 8, woo, our quads are burning, go, 9, 10, don't let your legs touch, 12, 13, let's go, 14, 15, all right, 2 sets down, guys, woo, keep going, you guys can keep going, keep going, I'm taking a quick 15 second break, get some water. Halfway through this first station, let's go. Way to push. All right, let's go. Second or third set, let's go, jumping jacks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Keep pushing, guys, you got it. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. All right, fly crunches, 15 reps. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, all the way up, 5, 6. Why are my abs burning already? Should be burning already. 7, 8, 9, 10. Keep going, guys, keep pushing. Why is my core stronger by now? 3, 2, 1. 12 thrusters, let's go. You guys are ahead of me, keep going. 1, 2, 3. Deep squat, guys. 5, bicep next to the ears. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Leg raises. Let's go. 1, 4. Core tight. 3, 4, 5. Leg straight. 6, 7, 8, 9. 5 more. 4. Core tight. 2, 1. Woo! Let's go, last set. One more set, let's go. Jumping jacks. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Fly crunches, 15. Let's go. Woo! 1, 2, 3, 4. Ay, ay, ay! Keep going! Push! 5, 6, 7. Oh man, abs. Should be just tired already. Keep going, guys, come on. 8, 9, 10. I got 5 more. I got 5. Woo! Let's go! 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah! Thrusters, let's go. Last set of thrusters. 12 reps, come on. Deep squat. 1, 2. Drive through that lower body. Power through your lower body. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Leg raises. Let's go, 15 leg raises, we're done with the first station. Let's go. 1, 3, leg straight. Don't let him touch the ground. 5, 6. 6 bags for summer, let's go. 8, 9, 10, 5 more. 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! One station down, let's go. transition 30 seconds. So, first exercise, Spider-Man plank from a plank position. Jump lunge, bicycle crunches, frog squats. Woo! How you guys feeling? So you don't need any weights here? No weights. No weights. Oh yeah, Spider-Man plank. We're gonna do 8 on each side, and then 12 jump lunges. You guys ready? All right, first exercise. First set, 4 sets, ready? Set, go. 1, 2, 3, 8 on each side. Do one side and switch. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, strong form. 5, 6, 7, 8. 12 jump lunges. 1, 2, both legs 90 degrees. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. All right, bicycle crunches, 40. Hands on the ears, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Total of 40, 20 each side. 8, 11, 14, 16, 18, 20. Let's go, quad. Halfway there, let's go, keep going. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Make sure when you guys are doing bicycle crunches, you squeeze your abs the entire time and stay in a crunch. So you stay in a crunch and just rotate. Oh, we got 12 frog squats. Ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Woo! Jeanette. Yeah, George, thank you. Georgie. All right, second set, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, switch. 1, 2, 3, move it quick. 5, 6, 7, 8. Jump lunges, let's go. 12, 1, 2. Weight in the front heel. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Bicycle crunches. 40. 1, 2, 3. Stay in the crunch. 6, 7, 8. Abs tight. 10. Ooh, my quads are burning. Halfway there. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Abs tight. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, frog squats. Let's go. 12 reps. Come on. 1, 2, 3. Chest high. 4, 5, 6, 7. Woo, keep going. We got 5 more. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 10-second break. Keep going, guys, if you can. Keep pushing. We only got 2 more sets left. Woo! Let's go. Keep going. Starting those Spider-Man planks. 8 on each side. Ready? Set. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's go. Third set. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 12 jump lunges. Let's go. 1. Both legs 90 degrees. Weight in that front heel. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Woo! Woo! Nice. Keep going, guys. Watch some crunches. 40. Go, 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 go. Come on, push. 1, 2. Abs tight. Stay in that crunch. 6, 7, big rotations. 9, 10, halfway. Let's go. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Woo! Let's go. 12 frog squats. Come on, keep going. 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep pushing. 5, 6, 7, 8. Woo! Last four. 9, 10, 11, 12. Nice. One more set, guys. That's it. Last set. Let's go. Let's go. Knock it out. No rest. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Switch. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Jump lunges. 12. Woo! Let's go. Come on. So last set. This is it. 1, 2, 3. Push. 4, 5. Keep going, guys. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Woo! Bicep crunches. Last two. Let's go. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Halfway. Woo! Let's go. Quads. On my quad. 12, 13, let's go. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Woo, 40 total. 12 frog squats, let's go. 12. 1, chest up. 2, don't get lazy. 3, 4, 5, 6. Come on, 5 more, let's go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! All right, guys, gonna finish. 1 minute plank. 1 minute plank to finish. Woo. Start in 10 seconds. 10 seconds. 1 minute plank. Woo. Great job, guys. Way to push. Got moving, gotta do that quick. Woo. Almost 23 minutes in. All right, guys, 1 minute plank. All right, keep that back straight, ready. Set, go. Keep your hips parallel to your shoulders. Don't let your hips get down. Nice strong core. Nice good form. Focus on keeping your abs tight. Squeeze your abs. Woo. Quads are burning. Woo, let's go. Let's go. Go to a happy place where the beer flows like wine. Keep going, guys. Abs tight. Squeeze your abs. Squeeze. Woo, 20 seconds. Let's go. Keep going. 10. Keep those hips up. 5. Abs tight. Woo. Breathe. And rest. Nice. Great job, guys. All right. Quick stretch. Sit down on your heels. Stretch out your quads. Great job, guys. Way to push. You guys want to do some more stretching on your own? Go ahead. Just going to do a quick quad stretch here. Let you guys get on with your day. Woo. All right. All right, guys. Great job. Thank you guys for joining. Super quick. Hope you guys got some good benefit out of that and enjoyed it. Spend some more time stretching if you guys need. Hit those quads, core. Tomorrow we'll be back on, same time, full body. Obviously longer workout, a little bit of everything. Today's just real quick. Get the heart rate up, keep moving. All right, guys, thank you guys for joining. Enjoy your day. Happy Thursday. Peace.